The countdown from number 50 to cover number one continues, and this is cover number 31 from May 22nd, 1995. As you can see, Shaquille O'Neal is on the cover with MJ, and while this is Jordan's 31st cover, this is Shaq's third cover appearance. Picture was taken during the 1995 playoffs. Jordan came out of retirement near the end of the regular season. Bulls would go on to lose to the Magic in the Eastern Conference semifinals. The following season, the Bulls and the Magic faced each other again in the playoffs. Jordan swept the game. The Bulls swept the series. They dominated every aspect of that series the next year against the Magic. I guess you could say that Jordan took losing to Shaq in 1995 personally and really let him have it the next year. I have this issue graded at 9.4, and let's dig into grading magazines for a minute. There's something specifically about this issue that makes it difficult to get a high grade, and I don't think I've ever mentioned it in any of my other videos. There's something about this cover that Sports Illustrated did occasionally. You can see it at the bottom, right here. So the cover is about a quarter inch, maybe a half inch smaller in width than the rest of the magazine. So you can see Jordan's shorts are white there, and then you've got that black behind it. The cover ends at the white part, and the rest of the magazine is that black portion. So Sports Illustrated did this, and a lot of magazines did this, whenever they sold a fold-out advertisement on page one. But what the problem, as far as grading goes, is that during the printing and shipping process, the ink along the edge of the cover that's just a little bit smaller would easily flake off. So because of this, it's much more difficult to get high grades in any of these issues where you've got that cover that's just a little bit smaller in width than the rest of the magazine. Something to think about when you're looking at the CGC census and when you're kind of self-grading your own issues and deciding whether or not you want to send them into CGC. Definitely something to look for. Those covers that are just a little bit smaller in width then the rest of the magazine tend to be really difficult to get a high grade on. So again, this is cover number 31. Cover number 30 coming up tomorrow, and it is easily one of Jordan's most iconic covers and one of his most collectible.